This is day mode when there is light on the sensor, and now it is night mode.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel.
I have this IR CCTV camera. When I connect power, its IR circuit is working, but there is no video. Let's see what's wrong here. I connected power supply, 12 volt power supply and video signal. When I cover the sensor, IR diodes are turning on, but there is no video signal. Let's see what's wrong here. This is input connector. Yes, this diode damaged. S4 diode. Then this supply is reaching to this converter. Yes, this diode is also damaged. This capacitor is damaged. This is the main reason. A226 10 volt 22 microfarad capacitor. So here are three components damaged: this capacitor, this one and this one. If this capacitor damaged because it is in this circuit, we need to check this one as well. Yes, this capacitor is short circuit. This diode, short circuit. It is giving 0.337. That is not good reading. This diode is short circuit. It is connected at this line. This is positive terminal, ground. And this is video signal. This inductor. This inductor. First we remove this capacitor. A226. 10 volt. 22. 10 raised power 6. That is 22 microfarad. 10 volt. If I cannot find this capacitor value, I will jump to the next voltage value, 16 volt. I will use electrolyte capacitor, 22 microfarad, or 33, 47, 68, 100. We will not decrease the capacitance, and we will not decrease the voltage, and we will not increase the voltage rating too much. So within this range, 10 volt, 16 volt, it will work normally. I have this capacitor. It is 10 volt 33 microfarad, but its size is large. I cannot use this capacitor. That will not be fitted here. Because I have a free space, so I can use capacitor here. 97 microfarad. Good. Now this diode. So this is a wrong reading. This is a wrong reading. Let's check here, because sometime in circuit there is some different reading. If there is visible damage sign, that time we need to remove the component and we need to check it, because here is this sign on its body. Out of circuit, this diode is giving 1.6 volt forward voltage. That is not good reading. Black lead at cathode, 1.6 volt. This diode S4 SL. It is also SBR diode and it is 1 ampere. I will use this one. It is same size. It's good. Let's apply power and we will check it now. Yes, that's fantastic. Yes, IR LEDs are turning on. This is day mode when there is light on the sensor, and now it is night mode. Now we will check voltage. Three point three volt on this diode. This diode was damaged. Yes, 3.3 volt. The problem, 3.3 volt supply, that is for its processor, that was missing. If you enjoyed this process, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.